Yeah, okay. I'm game. Hey, folks! Coming through! Don't you forget it! Let's see how Beverly Hills is holding up.
Thank you.
More fancy houses full of rich people. I gotta find Michael before he adopts another one. Michael's house can't be too far. This is Michael's place. You guys think someone's home, huh? Michael, you there? Smells good. Someone was here not long ago. Mentor of the year. What? Oh. Hollywood Careers Undressed by Michael Anders. Hustle, man, hustle. This thing didn't kill itself. Left a trail. Michael? Lots of blood. But whose? Locked. Michael? You in there? Oh, mierda, he could be bleeding out right now. If I were a key, where would I be? This Jessie said she hung up the keys, but... they're not here. Maybe in the struggle? Ah, knocked off the hook. Okay, gotta open that door. Soundtracks signed by the cast. These might be worth something. I'm coming, Michael. Ah! Puta madre! Ah! No, Michael. He might still be okay. Maybe he went to Jesse's place. Map of some movie lot. Not helpful. What is this, from the 80s? No time for this shit. Whoa, good job, Michael.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
So it's Jessie Kwan I'm looking for. He was packing, but got interrupted. Jessie Kwan. She lives right next door. Gotta stay on his trail. Window it is.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie, yo.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Let me in and find out.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
You got a gate. Just close it.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me. We're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
I can handle riffraff.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, the fuck is my underwear?
Found the party house.
Hey, find another garage to hang out in.
That's gonna attract the crowd.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie, yo.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, find another garage to hang out in.
That's gonna attract the crowd. Guys ain't stop until I close that gate. This'll do.
Hey, please!
Had me at badass. Ancient sword. Ugh, come on, guys.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right.
Nope.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy! Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
The evac already happened.
Oh! Oh, my fucking skull!
Oh!
Boom! Gods and whiskey!
Gods and whiskey!
Slept through another alarm! Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Yo, you got food to share?
Food?
Listen, boomers. I'm looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Imbeciles.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Hope she doesn't take after you two.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. So your big plan, then?
I'm just gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there.
She's with some... construction workers?
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it. Okay. Then, go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we find supplies. And how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little squiggle here and a little squiggle there, we got a sauce.
Rescue attempt part 2.